Hi, Justin.
I do it for music. In 2018 is when I came on with the team, rode the 250 bikes in Supercross, and then visited 450s for two races, and then flip-flopped around a lot. And you know, for me, that gave me a chance to feel what the 450 was about, and also you know, get more races in. We're going to be doing much more racing this year. So I was happy about the year, getting a win on a new bike, on a new team, and kind of building the 250 program. I think it was a success. I've raced with many, many French riders in the US. Marvin, obviously we were teammates as well on Factory KTM in 15, 16, we were teammates. So what I notice is they're very technical, like, and I feel people think I ride French. the technical side, and you know, we very more calculated, whereas I think most Americans are just, you know, kind of like that, you know. So I kind of consider myself more of a French style rider. I'm a very nice rider. I really, the sport is dangerous, and we don't need extra this, you know. I think it can be done without. It's not necessarily a contact sport, so or especially not combat sport. So I think keeping it clean is in all of our interests. Definitely, overall throughout the season, I think I can be in the top five, maybe hopefully even top three guys. I think I can get wins. I think I can win. The bike fits me very well. It comes natural. I think I have the capabilities. I have, you know, the tools. If I use my head and do everything right, I think I have it. 2019 full year 450s, same with Joe Gibbs Racing. I'm looking forward to that, staying on the same bike for the whole year. It's gonna be a benefit for me. Marvin got hurt, obviously. He's a top guy to think about. We have Eli Tomac, we have Jason Anderson. Cooper is gonna be going to KTM. I think he'll be better there. We have Aaron Plessinger coming up, Zach Osborne coming up, all good guys. And even Savacci coming up from the 250 class looked very good at Monster Cup. So we have a stacked class, even more so than ever. I think it's going to continue to be Jason Anderson and Tomac, and can't forget about Barcia too. So there's many, many guys. I mean, there's 9, 10, 11 guys that can podium or win.